Hey everybody, popping here. We have the week, the quarterfinals, actually. The VBL-S Season 5 against Daddy. We've got the squad right here. We have Gastrodon with a Focus Sash, Sludge Bomb, Earth Power, Scald. This isn't Clear Smog anymore, this is Protect. A Restock Empoleon with Scald. A Rotom with Volt Switch, Nasty Plot, Dark Pulse, and Leaf Storm. Bulky, max HP, Entei with just attacks and protect, standard stuff. Nothing too fancy here. The only thing of note is that Umbreon is EV'd here to be faster than one point faster than no speed Cresselia with a neutral nature. Because who runs speed on their Cresselia? If Daddy does, I haven't paid attention, so I wouldn't know. And then support jump left with no attacks, so hopefully that doesn't bite me in the ass. Alright, let's go ahead, find our boy Daddy. There we go. Get this underway, man. Battle Festival doubles. If we lose here, this is the last game we'll ever play with this team. So, we'll do a little, post-mortem if that is the case. But, you know, who knows? Maybe I'll win, maybe I'll lose. Alright, that's the team. No Electivire, so Empoleon goes ham if PZ gets taken out. A well-played Umbreon here is going to be really crucial in this game. Everything here is a special threat except for Leafeon. Here we go. Oh, we're the same color too, look at that. Alright, so this thing doesn't get taunt, but I think it gets encore. Inner focus, storm, rain, torrent. Okay, so we're all good on abilities too. I think Entei is a pretty safe lead here. It does decently well into everything. Umbreon is also probably a good bring. Oops, what the fuck did I just do? So Entei, Umbreon. Gastrodon probably doesn't have much of a role to play here with no water types. Sure, it hurts Typhlosion a lot, but Empoleon does that job just as well. Rotom. Could be a good threat. Not entirely sure. Let's try Rotom. Alright, so that's going to be Swords Dance, probably, right? I guess we just go for the Sacred Fire onto Leafeon to be safe. We can't Snarl with Purugly out. I'm relatively safe here, unless this thing like tries to T-wave me, which I think Purugly gets. I think I just want to go for damage, right? Oh. Oops. That's not good. Okay. That's okay. That's why we have Stone Edge on this thing as well. I think I foul play on Typhlosion, because I can't let a Flash Fire Typhlosion stay on the field for too long. Oh shit, dude, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, that's bad. Jesus Christ. Okay, well that worked. Oh wow, did not expect that. Okay, looks like we're going to have a game 2 here, and I'm going to have to figure out a way around that. Holy shit. Damn, okay. Alright. Looks like I might want to bring something that can deal with Typhlosion. Let's see here. Upload and share replay. Okay, so we don't want that to happen again. Let's see here. I bet Typhlosion probably also has Solar Beam because of that thing. This sucks. Okay, I guess we have to bring Jumpluff, probably in the back, to be safe. Let's see. GLHF, of course. Did we ever see if this thing had Protect? So it either has Protect or Fake Out. So I think I've better. I think I'll be okay with just Jumpluff in the front. I would bet that's probably. Actually, let's calculate real quick. Fifty. Typhlosion. Oh shit. Entei. Eruption in the sun with flash fire. Nah, it's still. Well, I mean, that does made it. That does. That has to be specs then. I'll bring these two in the back. Alright, Leafeon Purugly. That's fine. So, there's no way they can kill Jumpluff in one hit here. I think I'm going to Cotton Spore this turn. And maybe just Sacred Fire onto Purugly. Alright, so Fake Out. There we know the last move. Sacred Fire does a shit ton. And gets the burn, as always, as usual. Alright. I'm gonna Encore Leafeon. And go for the Sacred Fire regardless. Wait, no. I think I just want to Encore Leafeon and start chunking Purugly, right? Alright, that's fine. Sunny Day is fine. Oh, Chlorophyll, fuck! No! Wait. Oh, why do I have Infiltrator on this thing? Son of a bitch, dude! Oh, not the smartest move. well... So this is going to go really, really fast now. But I don't think it... Wait a second. Oh, wait. Let's go to the team builder real quick. Start a new Battle Festival doubles team. Fucking hell, I can't type. Leafeon. All right. I guess X scissor, maybe? Maybe just a strong normal move? I guess we Sleep Powder Typhlosion and Sacred Fire Leafeon. Alright, that's fine. Mago Berry. We get the sleep off. And we know that's specs. Damn. There's quite a bit, even in the sun. So I think. Let's see here. How much does my jump left have? 252. Level 50. Leafeon. Swords Dance. 50. Alright, we know it's not Life Orb. So it did 59-3, which is either an absolute low roll, or, well, yeah, so I'll die next turn. I think what I need to do is, I think I do need to sack Leafeon this turn, or, not fucking Leafeon, this thing. I'll go for a Cotton Spore, hopefully slow down Typhlosion enough to hit it with a Stone Edge. Alright, that's fine. Don't wake up, don't wake up, don't wake up, don't wake up. We're good. Alright, and that's probably the game. God damn it. Stupid fucking Mon. I guess what we gotta do now is go for a, I guess we'll Sludge Bomb onto Leafeon and try another Stone Edge. Alright, hey, we woke up. Okay. Still not fast enough, though. Yeah, I really just want to get this down to a, actually, I can, like, 100% guarantee. It doesn't, I don't know if it has Protect or not. I bet it probably does. So this thing really only has fire and, so Typhlosion moves first, probably kills that. I think I just want to do I want to double protect? I think I'll throw out a crunch on Typhlosion. Yeah, we're good. Jesus, that does so much damage. Moonblast. Alright, that's fine. Hopefully it doesn't have a boosting move then. I think. Do I want to go for Scald or. Well, I have to. Scald or Sludge Bomb? Let's take your pick. I'm going to die either way this turn. So I guess we'll go for Sludge Bomb for poison, maybe. We'll start crunching Cress. That's nothing at all. Oh, there we go. Defense drop. That's nice. Alrighty, we'll go for another Sludge Bomb. Moonblast Psychic. I guess I'll start doing workup. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, there we go. We got the poison. That's what we wanted. I bet Sludge Bomb. Well, actually, no, I don't need Sludge Bomb anymore. And I don't. And I, it obviously has a water attack. I guess I can just... I bet a Scald would probably kill Cresselia, right? Double Scald? Oh my god, I'm so fucking stupid. That's okay. I guess I can win that way. Might as well get boosts on one of my mons. Moonlight sucks. Alright, at least we know all of Cresselia's moves. Now we just go on double double Scald Patrol. Eventually we'll get that thing down. Fork him, use Scald, and it did nothing. So I guess we'll just keep working up. Work up, work up, work up. Damn, 48 PP, that is a lot, dude. Alright, let's hit it with a Scald. Get some chip. Thankfully, Moonlight has, like, very, very little PP. Eventually, these Psychics are going to start doing damage. So hopefully I actually do end up winning this. Let's actually check something. Empoleon. Cresselia. Psychic, we are at what, plus 6? That'll do less than half. I don't think I actually win this. That sucks. Then we work upon the Moonlight. Alright, now we sleep talk. Or rest. Now we sleep talk. Now we sleep talk again. And I think I got a crit here. Woo! There we go. What a stupid format. Just kidding. It's just a factor of the teams that we have. Alright, let's go, let's do this. Final match. I still need to deal with that scary-ass sun mode. And I'm not even sure if Gastrodon is the answer to that. Man, I wish I had put fucking chlorophyll on this thing. I don't know why I did Infiltrator. I think maybe for substitute Cresselia? But who the fuck knows, honestly? Alright, we'll bring these two in the front, because this way, if Leafeon starts Swords Dancing, I can foul play it. It does have X Scissor, which sucks so bad, though. Alright. I think we probably want to do think I want to keep Jumpluff in the back this time. Entei Umbreon sounds pretty decent, actually. Also, I can, like... Yeah, we know this is... I don't know. In the last game, I was wondering if this thing was going to protect or not, but it's specs. We know that. I think we bring these four and hope and pray. Oh, no. This is bad. I have to go for a Snarl, right? Actually, no, I can just go for a... We'll go for a Stone Edge onto a Foul Play on Typhlosion. Because even if it does an Eruption, I won't Bolt Die because I didn't give it the Flash Fire boost this time. Please don't miss a Stone Edge. Thank God. So we know this thing is Sunny Day, Taunt. Wait, yeah, Sunny Day. Oh, shit. Okay, well. At least I have a Sun Boosted Sacred Fire. Alright, so I... Oh, wait, fuck. This is probably Scarf, honestly. Let's see here. I can risk a turn protecting. And then I think I want to... Do I want a Snarl? That'll boost this thing. Man, Purugly really shown itself to be a round one pick. I think I Moonlight. Come on. Oh, yes! Alright, so we know it's not Scarf then. Whew, that's a big turn. So we know this isn't Scarf, so I know I can go faster. Sacred Fire, and I'm gonna start Foul Playing on Purugly. Oh, that's fine. Yo, that's huge! Okay. So from here, we found out this thing doesn't have Protect. So I'm just going to try to absolutely nuke it while I get the chance. We need to taunt it. Oh wait, no. I can't... Entei... I have... I'm not adamant, so... Just... 50. In the sun... Sacred Fire. Or Crunch. Okay, I need to make the most out of this turn. I think I need to actually target down Purugly. And then the rest of my squad and take this thing on. I think I Snarl. Ooh, that didn't do much even with a crit. Oh, the burn! Burns 100% of the time, 95% of the time. Sacred Fire, and we'll go for a taunt, and I think that's game, actually. Oh, the burn! Every fucking time, man! Alright, and I think that is game. Eventually. Yep, and now I can just lock this thing into... Actually, no, I'm gonna hit it with a Leech Seed. Just to be sure. And I missed. Awesome. So that's the... that's how this format goes, I guess. Yeah, that was an awesome set. So great game to Daddy. Super, super well played. Great team building. He definitely outbuilt me for sure. It just kind of helps when we both have members of our team that can function really well in Sun. And it all came down to being able to eliminate his Sun sweepers and flip it around so that I was able to take better advantage of the Sun than his squad was. So yeah, that's quarterfinals. One of us old men has to be moving on to the I wore this hat specifically for, and I fucking wore it backwards too, but I wore this hat specifically for the game. So yeah, us old men got to stick together. Even if one of us has to knock the other out of the playoffs, it's still a group effort, and we're going to go on and hopefully show those young kids who's boss. So that's the game. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.